In the initial stages, strawberries use huge amounts of nitrogen, and they, you know, they're putting on tens and tens of foliage. So what we want to do at that point is also give them a few chicken manure pellets, which are high in nitrogen. Doesn't have to be chicken manure, but if anything that's high in nitrogen, something like a 24 nitrogen or something like that would be perfect, just to get them going.